Strategies for God's Mission for the week of Sunday, March 10th. Please see the print and e-newsletters, allen-temple.org, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and the Courtyard and Family Life Center Lobby Ministry tables for details on the following events and more. Visit the Global Ministries Winter Art Exhibit today after worship in the Family Life Center. View and purchase African photo, video, and textile art. Proceeds benefit the Global Ministries South Africa School Uniform Program.
What we are witnessing at our borders with black and brown families today is not who America has become. This is who America has always been. We have been here before. I know it feels brand new, but it's not. America snatched indigenous children from their families and their land in the name of God. America enslaved African-born children from their families for subjugation and control in the name of God. America snatched Japanese-American children from their families, fueled by fabricated fear in the name of God. America snatched a quarter of a million predominantly black and brown children from parents who are caged in a prison industrial complex that is too profitable for the few in the name of God.
Next Sunday, March 17th, at the 8 a.m. and 11:15 a.m. worship experiences, the Allen Temple family is honored and blessed to welcome back to the pulpit the Reverend Tracy Blackmon, Senior Pastor of Christ the King United Church of Christ of Florissant, Missouri, and Executive Minister of Justice and Local Church Ministries for the United Church of Christ. Bring your family and friends for a spirit-filled time of praise, worship, and prophetic preaching. Allen Temple family and friends are invited to share in a special Sunday school mini-series course, Good Morning Holy Spirit, taught by Allen Temple's own Reverend Cheryl Ward, starting next Sunday, March 17th, and continuing Sunday, March 24th, during the Sunday school hour. See your print or e-newsletter for more information. The United Men of Allen Temple invite men and boys of all ages to join them for their 2019 Men's Conference, Men and Emotions, What's God Got to Do With It, on Saturday, March 23rd at 9 a.m. in the Family Life Center. This informative and encouraging conference will feature keynote speakers, Dr. Alvin McLean, Dr. Jeffrey Suter, and Reverend Stuart Perilliot. See your print or e-newsletter for details on how to RSVP for this free conference. These were your strategies for God's mission for the week of Sunday, March 10th. Please govern yourselves accordingly, read your print and e-newsletters, and visit allen-temple.org and the Courtyard and Family Life Center Lobby Ministry tables after worship for more events and activities for people of all ages and opportunities to serve. Join the conversation on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. View live and archived worship services on live stream, and remain prayerful for the success of each ministry and event.